The inside of a tokamak looks like a ring, and it is made to contain plasma in the shape of a torus, which is the complicated word to say in the shape of a donut, a thick disk with a hole in the middle. Why a donut? Because it is an optimal shape, having magnetic lines that wind around the torus. Strongly helps to stabilize, to keep in place the plasma. Other types of designs have been imagined before or after. They are called stellarator, Z-pinch or magnetic mirror. We won't go further tonight into these types of devices. There are different approaches to plasma confinement with magnetic fields. They all have or had, when they were abandoned, their advantages and disadvantages. The biggest disadvantage for such a system is the loss of plasma. If it doesn't stay in suspension, but leaks, escapes from the zone where it should be confined. You understand the complexity of this. It is necessary to make plasma that will be several million degrees hot, stay in suspension, levitating inside a reactor, while at the same time, particles inside the plasma move at speeds that defy imagination. When it was invented in the 1950s, the tokamak design was a leap forward, because it suppressed the instabilities that plagued earlier designs.